Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Learn English. This is my first video and in this video I am going to talk about the importance of English. First of all, there is one question: what makes English an important language? And the answer lies in the quotation given by our first Prime Minister Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. Somewhere he says that English is a window on the world. What it means? It means that English has opened the world for all the countries. It has created job opportunities for all of us in all the countries in the world. There is one more question: is it really worth putting all the time, energy and efforts in learning one language? And the answer is resounding yes. Yes, it's very important. Why? Because especially for the non-CBSE student, English plays very important role. See my students, my dear friends, most of the time I have heard many students saying that, "Sir, we can understand English, but we cannot speak English." And make sure that only understanding English will not help you to be successful in the world. You have to speak English. Because the globe has become a world market, and if you want to be successful, you have to speak. See, all the great people in the world, all the successful people in the world, you find them always speaking in English. Take businessmen, sportspersons, film stars, or any artist, you will find them speaking in English only. Why? They hate their mother tongues? No. Because they speak in English because they want it to be understood by all the world. This is the reason. So today I am going to give you five basic important reasons to learn English language. And the first one is, English opens new job opportunities, career opportunities for you. See my dear friends, most of you have decided that you want to be an engineer or a doctor or any other career you take. If you want to have some good opportunities, English is the most important language for you. If you want to be a scientist, if you want to be an engineer, if you want to be a doctor, you have to read the text in English. Again, if a new career opportunity is there nowadays which can give you monthly more than 1 lakh rupees also, and that is being a translator. You will find different jobs of the translators in different countries as well as in our own country also. Even tourist guide for the foreign people is a very good option for you, career for you. And apart from that, if you want any other job like manager, like to be CEO, or if you want to be an entrepreneur and start your own company, you must learn English. The second important task is, English test can get you in schools. Here, what is mean by schools? Schools means foreign colleges and universities like Oxford and Cambridge. If you want to go to Oxford or Cambridge, you have to pass few exams like OFEL or ILTIS. If you pass these exams, then only you can get admission in those universities. All of you might have a dream to complete your post-graduation in foreign countries, and for that you must have a great command on English. Third important reason to learn English is, English is the most important language of internet. Means what? See, nearly 1 billion people, mind you, 1 billion people in the world chat or search internet in English. It has created all the data in English, and you can see anything in the world by using this particular language. So, learning, if you want to go through internet, you must learn English language. The next thing, reason is, English makes you more entertaining, your life more entertaining. Means what? If you want to increase your book sales, books in your book sales, go for English. If you want more options for your Friday movie, go for English. If you want to see or explore different videos, go for English. See, the world of entertainment in English is very big, irrespective of our mother tongue. The whole world is open for the entertainment in front of you through English language. And the last but not the least is English makes you smart. English makes you smart means what? It is shown, research has shown that English or any learning any new language can make you more smarter. Means what? It will give you more aspect to your life, to your personality, to your character. And because of English language, definitely you will be smart. So thank you, friends, for watching this video. I'll be back very soon with different videos of English. Thank you.